Hello, 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 my lovely people. Today I'm gonna be showing you guys how I make salted fish. Okay, so welcome to Haitian Cuisine with me, no? And thank you for like, share, subscribe to the channel. Please continue to like, share with your friend and family, and subscribe. And please leave a comment of anything that you would like to see or any recipes that you would like me to do for you. And mostly it's Haitian food in the Caribbean and owning your kitchen, okay? So to start, I'm gonna add some oil. You use oil of your choice, okay? Or you can use olive oil, whichever you please. And for this, I have my salted fish that's already came from Haiti. What I did, this is it right here, okay? I let it soak overnight and I boiled it for like 15-20 minutes. And then I take everything out. So it's ready and clean and ready to cook. Okay, I have my Haitian spices. I have red bell pepper, I have a scotch bonnet, I have onion, I have parsley and thyme. And I have another whole onion to put on it when it's ready. And I have some butter. I have a piece of fresh lime, so I'm going to add some lime juice on it. I'm going to be adding some minced garlic. I'm gonna add my chopped onion. The fragrance of onion when it's frying is so delicious. Okay, now I'm gonna be adding my fish. I'm not gonna be adding all the other spices that have salt on them already, because you make salted fish, you don't want it to be salty. On the long run, you can taste this. So if it's missing anything, then you can add anything that you please on it. okay. I'm adding a little bit of complete seasoning. Some paprika. A little bit of turmeric. Some cayenne pepper. Okay, now I'm adding like a cup of water. It's not gonna take long to cook because you know it was already quick cut. So we can get this all down. I'm adding my cannon frosting. Let's cut the milk. Let's see what's missing. I'm adding my border. Lime juice. I don't need to strain it because there's no seed. Now I'm adding my butter. The onions are like now it's all done, so I'm adding my onions. And here we go. Okay. Once the onion is done, you can turn off the fire. And here we come. Thanks for watching. That was Minu, Haitian cuisine with Minu. Salted fish. Happy Good Friday.